So guys, today is Madaraka Day. I'm currently at Galleria. Just entered Langata Road. And let's see how the road is today. So far, so good. Langata Road is not busy. We'll be checking as we proceed. The sun has just come out. Windy. Yeah, July is around the corner. As you can see, the road is clear today. It's not that busy. Seems a lot of people. I've decided to stay at home. Just approach Uhuru Gardens. See how a lot of people have turned up. Yeah, a lot of people walking to the venue. Patriotic Kenyans. Dignitary is arriving. We are still on Langata Road. Yeah, on normal days, by the time I usually reach here, there's usually traffic. Today it's clear. Yeah, the weather is nice and a good day to ride your bicycle. Yeah, as you can see, all walks of people walking to the venue, from school children to the elderly. We call it Madaraka Day. Yeah, the road is clear. A lot of traffic police controlling the traffic situation today. Yeah, it's usually a single lane. Part of what brings traffic to Langata Road. And as you have seen, it's not busy. We are now on Nairobi Road. Previously, a lot of celebrations were held here at Nyayo Stadium. As you can see it in front of me, the parking is empty. If the Madaraka Day celebration was to be held here, right now I will not be permitted. To use this road. Just check yourself the traffic situation. The roundabout is empty. Good work by the Kenya traffic police so far. To my left is the entrance to the expressway from Haile Selassie Point. Let's say today the state of the air pollution is better. You can see to my right cars using the expressway. Normally I usually find jam. The park of vehicles around this time. See the Kenyan flag. A patriotic rider. Let's see if I can beat the seconds before these cars are released. Yeah, made it. This is Nairobi City CBD. Kenyatta Avenue to be exact. It nearly looks like a car-free day.